gravity, but so we take what we know and we build to learn new stuff. And that's why we do experiments. But we never know how an experiment is going to turn out. Why we do this? So the first experiment is this one. And I have a really short needle. And I have a balloon, right? And what do you guys think is going to happen if I jab this needle into the balloon? Who thinks it's going to pop? Who thinks it's not going to pop?
I thought this was science, not magic.
Well, it's both.